Many times I'm asked, what can I do to be the healthiest person possible? And there really are only four things, and they're really simple, but incredibly hard to do on a daily basis. Those four things are eating predominantly plants, exercising more, stressing less, and loving more. And of course that sounds easy, but really it's a big change for a lot of folks to give up the typical meat and cheese diets that we're used to exercise for 30 minutes every day at a level of breathlessness, to work on a stress relief modality, and to work on getting connection, support, and love to really be strong in your life. Those four things can do wonders for people.